Bruce Buffer.
And now, live from the Pearl at the Palms in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds for the UFC Middleweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, the challenger, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai and Jiu-Jitsu fighter. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Curitiba.
Mario Yamasaki, our referee here tonight.
Are you ready?
Anderson Silva, Fury. Here we go. UFC middleweight champion, former Cage Rage World middleweight champion, Shooto middleweight champion. He unified the Pride and the UFC championships when he defeated Dan Henderson. And he's a black belt as Anderson Silva, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, under one of the best ever, Antonio Minotauro Nogueira.
Yeah, I mean, he literally is one of the prizes in the UFC. One of the most entertaining guys to watch compete. Because of his diversity, just what he brings to the table is just so unique and so special. He's a once-in-a-lifetime fighter.
Caught him with a kick.
Anytime he's got you in the clinch, you're in trouble.
He's nicely done. Great trip.
All of a sudden, you have Anderson Silva on his back. You go, wow, I'm out of trouble.
But you're not. Not at all. He is devastating off of his back. Devastating on the ground in any position. He is a very, very dangerous Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt who competes and trains with some of the best Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu athletes in the world.
Body shot.
And he did.
Landed it.
Oh! Awesome body kick here.
That could break a rib. He can't take this much more.
He still has to regain his senses, John.
Remains in round one.
Very nice.
And right into side control.
Just over a minute remains in round one.
Pull him out.
Oh, this is bad.
This position, he's got an arm. He's got the leg on the face. He's got the leg on the face. He's got it.
It is all over. Submission victory.
Regular controller.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called the stop to this contest by a right of eye tap out due to an arm bar.